The fighting broke out 2 hours after Kernaghan Beatrix set sail from Harwich. The ferry, the pride of Seelink's fleet, was turned into a battleground. Other passengers, mostly holidaymakers, sheltered in cabins as the football supporters who'd been drinking in the bar started to attack each other. Fans arriving back in London gave a grim account of the running battle that spread from deck to deck. They said knives, broken bottles, and pieces of glass were used to slash at people. The supporters blamed each other for the fighting.
United and West Ham fans.
West Ham and Man United.
And Man United.
Yeah.
Obviously.
And there's a lot of slashings and things.
What, knives?
Yeah, blades, yeah, bottles and things.
It was just fighting between the stairs. And that was it. It was just fighting on the stairs. All United were trying to get up at them. And they just stayed the ground. They didn't come down.
There was people, as United were coming up the stairs, they were just cutting them.
Stabbing
him in the face with bottles
or whatever. Because he got up the stairs. And that's what happened to
him. When the ferry finally arrived at the Hook of Holland this afternoon, security was tight. British Transport Police travelled with the vessel. When they got into port, they questioned a number of men who'd been on board. They were looking for fans who'd been involved in last night's fighting.